probably will. You can mark a hero from Cypher. What heroes do is when you use them, it allows you to be invincible for a few turns. So that can be kind of slow. I won't be using them though because they make this game way too easy. So I'm not worried about mugging for this battle. But you are going to lose. And by the way, you can't hurt EDA yet, but neither can EDA use any attacks on you until you kill Cypher. He doesn't have that much HP. I think only about 3,000 or 4,000, so he didn't kill him quite easily. Just better finish him off. Yup. Now we're gonna fight Meteor. Now Maelstrom is a pretty annoying attack. It inflicts curse on every character so they won't have to use their limit breaks. And also lowers their HP by quite a lot, as you can see. Can't kill you though, unfortunately. Now definitely start this battle off by drawing the Alexander GF off from Edu there. Once again, if you don't draw Alexander from Edu in this battle, you'll never be able to get it. Well, you will be able to get it, but it'll be quite a long time before that. I'm not quite sure where to mark from Edu there. Oh yeah. To cure on curse, just use a holy water. Like most of the bosses that we've encountered so far, Edea isn't that hard. She only has about 10 or 12,000 HP. And her attack isn't that strong. Just watch out for spells like death. No, duel will make this battle too easy. I want Squall to finish off Edea with his Renzo Pupin. And she's dead already. Awesome. What's happening to Renova? Thought she liked Squall, not Cypher. Well, not anymore. Cypher is getting back up. Looks like he's all healed already. Then Rinoa falls down dead. Well, maybe not dead, but she looks pretty dead. Hey, she remembers us. No, you basically tried to burn every city down until you found her. It's obviously not the end of the game yet. There are bigger troubles to deal with than Galbadia. Okay. As you can see, this is the end of disc 2, so I'm gonna stop the video here and see you next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy 8.